Hello, in this video I will show you how to configure your PandwaRF Marauder Ultimate for passive capture of data and online rolling code analysis. So we have a PandwaRF Marauder Ultimate, smartphone Android with Marauder application and a remote control using rolling code. So I'm connected to the Marauder Ultimate with the application and I will configure the capture. So configure the frequency. First frequency, frequency number 2 is disabled, and I will remove the discrete mode for normal BLE advertising. Then I will start capture. Once the capture has started, I can disconnect the application and send some data. You can see the green LED blinking more often when there is some transmitted data. So I have pressed button 1, I will press button 4. Okay, so let's say we have finished the capture. Going back to the Marauder application. And I will refetch all the data from the Marauder, and I have one old sector and two new sectors being captured. You can see the timestamp with a few seconds interval. So if I open the data, the sector, I can see basic parameters, and then I can analyze everything. Let's send that for analysis. Okay, everything has been pushed to Kaiju and analysis is ongoing. I can see already that all sectors have been analyzed with success, and we can see that the last sector is MHouse, sync counter 29, sector 1 sync counter 28, and the sector 0, which was previously here, sync counter 27. So this is coherent, and I can have a look at the, for example, the last analyzed data. Here I have generated a JSON file containing all the data captured. So binary data, hexadecimal data, frequency, modulation, data rate, type of encoding, etc., sync counter, everything. And when I have pressed analysis, everything has also been sent to Kaiju rolling code analyzer, which we can show here. So here I have Marauder section and I can see the last capture, the last session. So three sectors have been uploaded at the same time. So I will view the last sector and I can see MHouse, sync counter 27, 28, 29. This corresponds to the data we have captured. If I click more detail, so I can see the frequency, modulation, etc., the raw data here that has been analyzed, and the result with the serial number, sync counter, the type of encoding, etc. I will check next sector, and the sync counter is increasing. So everything is okay. If I go back to the application, can see that you can also delete information. For example, I only want to keep the latest data, so the sector number 2, I will erase sector 0 and sector 1. In the next video, I will show you how to export data to the RockGov to make a deeper analysis of rolling code. Thank you.